So I like to have more of a collaborative relationship with the patients, or a shared decision-making process where I'm not dictating necessarily a specific treatment plan, but giving options that we can discuss and choose sort of the best decision for a patient as a joint process. I like being able to help patients, and being able to have a long-term relationship with patients. In my area of neurology, I could be following somebody for years or decades throughout their life. So having that longitudinal aspect to care is important to me.